Do you think you and Noah were meant to be together?
I always thought we were.
Could you be a little less perfect? The fire's gone, but I'm still burning.
I love this girl.
When you're not sure where you stand, sometimes a leap of faith is the only move you can make.
If I die, would you even notice? If I cry, would you
even care? Then I'm asking you to trust me.
It's just that knowing your past, it's hard not to think.
That's not fair.
He's got the same eyes. He's got the same haircut.
Have I ever given you reason to doubt me?
He holds me. The same way you held me. He takes the same highway to come over my place.
If I found someone who I love, that was smart, funny, and like the sins of my life, I'd never make her feel like that.
I believe you. Do you love her?
I'm trying so hard to hold on to this thing, and it just feels like it's slipping away.
Could you be a little less perfect? The way you left has got me turning.
Besides, no one's gonna treat a girl like that. Especially if that girl's you.
Place you,
I just wanted to give you space so that you could figure out if this is really what you want.
If I die, would you even notice? If I cry, would you even care?
Well, I found to you're afraid you want your back from getting what you really want.
He's got the same. This is kind of like my moonshot to pick where I want to go.
And just like you, he holds me.
What do you mean?
It's like something amazing that you want really badly, but it's not super likely to happen. Before I did anything crazy, like rearrange my whole life for someone.
You know, it kind of looked to me like you'd already rearranged your life.
No, it doesn't feel like you.
You can't really hold on to something.
I really didn't mean to hurt you.
I do have feelings
for you.
See, my heart can't be
but you're
not
the one.
Because how you hold on to them, the more they want to slip away.
But my heart can't be
yeah.
He's got the same eyes. He's got the same haircut. And just like you, he holds me.
Do you love him?
But it doesn't feel like you.
Where are you going?
To fix something that's actually worth saving.
But whatever happened, I knew there was a part of me that was always gonna belong to it. A little piece of my heart that would always be Noah's.
Not worth it.
He's got the same haircut. There she is.